offer a mirror. When you place the mirror in front of you, technically you are looking at the mirror, but the most wonderful thing about a mirror is you don't really see the mirror. You see the reflection in the mirror. And what you will see is you. Not the ideas about you, not how you should be, but how magnificently you have been created. Is this possible? Yes, it is possible. Is it real? Yes, it is real. And all that is between you and this possibility is a simple veil. A simple veil, when lifted, to be able to see, to be able to understand, to be able to appreciate. A lot of people ask, what can I do if I want to pursue this further? It's very simple. I have created a whole set of DVDs called Keys. You can watch. And then if you're ready, you can also have this gift of knowledge. Knowledge is that mirror that allows you to see you. The whole process is up to you, paced by you. Enjoy it. And if you want it, this is all possible. I have nothing to sell. It is free. There is no cost for it. It is a gift. This is what I do. Go from place to place, talk about peace. Do I make a difference? I don't know, but something made a difference in my life, and I will keep trying. This is a possibility that is being awakened, because that which you are looking for is already inside of you. This is introducing you to you.